Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Chronos, and today we're going to walk through how to get Bitcoin Gold out of Electrum using an Android app called Coinomi as an extra tool. Bitcoin Gold is a little-known fork of Bitcoin that was created on November 12, 2017. So if you held Bitcoin in specific blockchain addresses on that date, you may still have Bitcoin Gold at those same addresses. Electrum is a popular Bitcoin wallet that contains Bitcoin addresses. So without further ado, let's dig out the gold. After you open Electrum, the first thing you'll need to do is open the View menu and click Show Addresses. Then, you might need to play around with the filters in order to find the addresses that contained Bitcoin on the fork date, November 12th. You'll need to follow the next steps for each of these addresses. First, right-click the address and choose Private Key. If your wallet is encrypted, you'll need to enter your wallet password, and then you can see your private key. Lastly, hit the little square icon to bring up the QR code for this key. Now, one way to get these keys into a Bitcoin Gold wallet is to use an Android app called Coinomi, which you can pick up for free in the App Store. Let's jump over to the phone now. After you've installed Coinomi, you'll just add a new coin and choose Bitcoin Gold. Then hit the menu icon in the upper right and choose Sweep Wallet. Hit the QR code icon on the phone and use the phone's camera to snap a picture of the QR code on your computer screen. Voila! The Bitcoin Gold is on your Android device. Again, you'll need to repeat this process for each of the addresses in your Electrum wallet. After you're done, it's a simple matter to send the Bitcoin Gold to another wallet or even to an exchange to sell it. Nice work.